Becky Norwood, and I use Angel Marie's book, Shine On, in so many occasions. It's one of those books that it's not meant to be read through all the way from start to finish. It's a book that is meant to be open it, find something that is really good for you. I read today about laughter, and in that laughter, it was that gentle reminder that said, so important. I recommend this for right reading at any time. Use it daily in your activities. It's amazing.